as we get ready for my part. Would you help me with Ron's part? Excuse me, Ton Rompson. I have two choices here, A and B. You let me know which one you like the best. Are you ready? There's A. Get a good look at it. There's B. All right, who says A? Who says B? Oh, that's overwhelming. Yes, yes. Well, you can sit here and admire him for just a moment, okay? Justin's getting ready to sing. And Caleb Bird, you ready? Do we have a cape? All right. Now, I did point out to Justin earlier that this is a very Baptist thing to do, what we're doing here this morning. Because as you know, once shaved, always shaved. Here we go.
Okay, so you guys deserve to hear me sing, absolutely. But if you know the chorus when we get there each time and you want to help me out just on the chorus, I would not object. I would not object. Okay, well, I'm going to wait until the first hair is cut. We gotta. We'll run out of song if we're not careful.
Oh, you can sing on, brother. Just sing on.
I'm sure.
All right, should we go straight down the middle?
Yeah, make it good. I heard an old story, how a Savior came from glory, how he gave his life on Calvary to save a wretch like me. I heard about his groaning, of his precious blood's atoning. Then I repented of my sins and won the victory. Oh, victory in Jesus, my Savior forever. He sought me and bought me with his redeeming blood. He loved me ere I knew him, and all my love is due him. He plunged me to victory beneath the cleansing flood. I heard about his healing, of his cleansing power revealing, how he made the lame to walk again and caused the blind to see. And then I cried, dear Jesus, come and heal my broken spirit. And somehow Jesus came and brought to me the victory. Oh, victory in Jesus, my Savior forever. He sought me and bought me with his redeeming blood. He loved me ere I knew him, and all my love is due him. He plunged me to victory beneath the cleansing flood. I heard about a mansion he has built for me in glory. And I heard about the streets of gold beyond the crystal sea. About the angels singing and the old redemption story. And some sweet day I'll sing up there the song of victory. Oh, victory in Jesus, my Savior forever. He sought me and bought me with his redeeming blood. He loved me ere I knew him, and all my love is due him. He plunged me to victory beneath the cleansing flood.
I want you to look at all these sinners that hang around to see this take place today. All right. Well, it's all for the glory of God. Justin, did you know that song was that long? Just right. Okay, just right. Anyway, well, thank you guys for giving $6,300 plus for Lottie Moon. To shave my head is just a little thing. And what excites me the most is to think of how God's going to use what you've given to make his name known and to see people become a part of the family of God. Amen. All right. I don't have anything else I can do. I'll head to the back and we'll be dismissed. Amen.